I hope Papa Herschel and the crew have a good journey. Oh, the fog is over the west side now, crawling over Martello Tower Hill. Now this is to I focused in larger. To see how long it takes to disappear in the fog. They're going into the fog already. Pretty amazing how fast a big ship can disappear into the fog. Have a good one. All right. Well, in the fog patches like that, they're not going to see too many porpoises or whales. The boat's gone. If you want to know the depth of the fog, that's easy to tell. That fog wall is at least 400 meters deep, because that hill is only around 400 meters high. 380 some meters. And there is a very, very slight wind, and you can see where the wind is, where the wind's coming from. Just look at that fog. The fog is, the wind is, has shaped that fog wall. So you know what way the wind is blowing. And it really is just the slightest breeze. The fog is definitely less than a mile out, about 3/4 of a mile from here. There's part of it right there, and over on the other side of Martello Tower Hill. I'm going to go set up down by the down at the filming blind and hope that there's some more seal activity. I missed out on one seal already, but and I'm going to check down front here, the seaweed beds down front. See if there's any great blue heron. I will see you online.